Alright guys, hello, welcome to a new vlog. Look at who I've got. I think you were, were you on the one when I was here last time?
No, maybe I have, I don't know.
No, I don't think I did. I don't even think I filmed that day.
No, but hi.
This is the second time Val and I are meeting because she was at the Bath race course when there wasn't even a race, but we won't talk about that. And then I've got Patricia with me. And this is the second time that we've met because I met Patricia at the Influencer Collective. Both of these girls have the most inspiring feeds. Honestly, Val's I found when I was still in Canada and like, yes, I told you this. And honestly, her stories are unreal. And like, I literally like put the post notifications on when you said that you were gonna share how you took your stories because I was like, I can't miss this.
Yeah.
And Patricia has the best outfit pictures ever. No, seriously, for someone who's like just started their Instagram and stuff, like you are killing it.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
They're amazing. So, we're out taking outfit pictures, hanging out, and then we're actually headed to the Abbey Hotel.
Yeah.
The Abbey Hotel because there is a event. It's a fine dining event, and I like the food. And it's Pierre Koffman
and Marco Pierre White.
Yes. Who? I didn't know. They're like really.
I think they're Michelin star chefs. Yeah.
Yeah.
Michelin star chefs.
So we're just gonna have an amazing meal. Not gonna complain.
Yeah. I didn't know, and like I can't remember who I was saying it to. Like I think I was in London, and I was like, oh yeah, some like Pierre guy. They're like Pierre Koffman.
The
like,
Pierre.
And I was like, yeah. And they were like, do you realize like this is gonna be a really nice dinner? I was like, no. So, anyways, we're hanging out, shooting. Show you guys what we get up to next. So the girls are much more up to date with their bath knowledge. but I never knew you're supposed to pay to go into these gardens. I mean a donation to go in there. I don't know if you guys remember my vlog like when I came over in February. I just walked right down there. I didn't know that you're supposed to like do anything, but so it's actually closed, which is a bit of a shame, but I think
we're
we should still
cross the bridge.
So we're gonna cross the bridge and then what, go down on the other side?
Yeah, and then we can get a similar shot.
Oh, okay. They're pros, I'm not. Look at these models. Salva Nicole, not really. Anyways, we've got the setup. We're gonna get the shot. And yeah, let's get to it. I feel like we start every vlog in a car, but today we are headed to the Barn Somerset. Barn Somerset? I think that's what it's called. Yeah. Anyways, I was following them on Instagram for a while because I think someone posted like some type of like, I don't think it was like a brunch, but it was like some type of something there. And I was like, that place looks so nice. And I was actually gonna ask you to go there for my birthday. And then they wrote me on Instagram and they asked if we wanted to come in for a treatment. So we're headed in there now. We're running a little bit late, which I also feel is a theme with these videos. But yeah, anyways, I think we are getting massages. Not I think, that's a plan. But there's also this copper bath thing there, and yeah, we're gonna have a copper bath as well. My mom sent us
an essay
of like basically all the benefits of taking a copper bath. Maybe I'll do that to you guys later. But yeah, that's where we're headed. Smallest roads I've ever been on, like narrowest roads that I think my heart had to work out a little bit.
Did yours?
Yeah.
Yeah, how good was that?
I'll give you the full experience. You walk in, look at these light bulbs, and then look at this situation. Look at who it is, filling out their form. Anyways, we've just got some tea, and we're gonna fill out a form, and then we're gonna get our treatments. So that is a copper bath, and it's got a bunch of healing benefits, which I told you I was going to tell you about in the car. And I was just told all about it, but I'm one of those people that like, it takes me a bit to retain it all. But anyways, it's a copper bath. But also, if you look in the tub there, there is, I believe it's like rose flower petals. Is that what they're called? I don't know. I'm going to have to double check and ask that. But I know they come from Morocco, and she literally goes over to Morocco to get them. The other thing that she has in here is seaweed, because there's a lot of detoxifying benefits of the seaweed as well. And I'm actually going to be able to get to take this home and like reuse it two more times, which I think the package for that is right here. So that's what this is. So mom, if you're watching, I know you're probably going to be like, loving this because it's right up your alley. Anyways, I do know that they use Dermalogica here as well, because I was watching their Facebook or their Instagram live the other day. But yeah, then I'm gonna jump over here after the bath, and then I'm gonna have a massage here. Paul is actually in a room over there and he's going to be getting a massage, back and neck massage over there. So yeah, I am gonna quickly get a shot in that bathtub because you know it's so cute. And yeah, then just try and relax and chill out and then get my massage. So I am so excited. Oh, you liked it then?
Yeah.
It was good.
Yeah, I think so.
Are you shy now?
Huh?
Are you shy now?
Huh?
Okay. Good question.
So, tranquility candle, so burn that one lovely, alright. And then you've got your little skincare goodies in there, so that's just for like a sensitive skin, so okay. Anyone can use that, just there's some really lovely little goodies
perfect.
In there.
Thank you.
And then this would be fun, you can even film yourself doing this later.
Oh,
the sheet mask,
yeah.
And there's some seaweed as well. Yeah, I'll get the seaweed. But that's the sheet mask, so you peel like both sides off and then stick it to your face, you look like a scary little ghost. But yeah, good before a night out, okay. That one, Skin Perfect mask.
Okay, perfect.
All right, and then there's our brochures in there, and then just the brochures that relate to the products as well, so you can have a little bit of bedtime reading, but just
thank
a little
you.
Treat for you.
That's amazing.
All right, let me grab the seaweed as well,
sure.
All right?
Thank you. All right, guys, we are done at... we are done at the barn, and oh my word, so... We're done.
Just saying, do you know who is singing that? Grey Worm from Game of Thrones.
There we go. Anyways, we finished up at the barn, and oh my gosh, it was so nice. So as you would have seen, I got into the copper bath, and then there was actually this like big seaweed like ball thing, like a little container of seaweed, and basically that is from the east coast of England, where there's a guy out there and he has a seaweed farm and
Margate.
Yeah. I don't know where that is, so it didn't stay in my head because I couldn't like not familiarize. But like sometimes if you don't have that personal connection to a place or you've never heard of it, it doesn't like retain in your brain. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Anyways, so it's from out there, and that area has the most different types of seaweed. Is that what it was?
Yeah.
So yeah, that area has the most like different types of seaweed. Anyways, so seaweed, I guess, is really good for nutrients. So they put that into the copper bath to help like give your skin the nutrients and stuff again. And then there's rosebuds in there, but she goes over to Morocco to get these rosebuds because it's like traditional over there to put them in your bath, and that's really good for like the smell, the aroma, and like the rose oil and stuff. So that was in the bath too. And then the copper tub like helps detoxify you again. I'm gonna tell you what my mom said in a second, but yeah. And then I got a massage, which you would have seen as well, and that was really nice. I've been definitely needing one of those because the last one I got was in April. So yeah, it was just really nice. As you can see now, it's like white outside because all the clouds are like down on the hills and it's raining, but for me that made it that much cozier to be there. So anyways, how was your massage?
Yeah, it's so good.
Did you guys talk?
No.
No? Okay, we talked the whole time.
I don't know the etiquette on it, so I was like, I'm just not gonna say anything, I'm just gonna go sleep. I was like, oh.
I just kinda like let that person do what they're gonna do. Like, I don't mind if they talk, but then I also, like, if they didn't talk, that's cool too.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Anyways, guys.
I wouldn't have thought we'd have had much in common.
You never know. Anyways, I'm going to be doing a little blog post on our time there where you can see all the pictures, and then it'll be up on my Instagram as well, which I always have that linked in the description section of the video down there. So if you ever want to go see, you know, something further than the video, you can always head over to those links as well. So yeah, anyways, we're going to end this vlog here because we are going over to your mom's house, right?
Yeah.
It's her birthday.
Mom.
Anyways, bye. Copper is also a registered antibacterial material within the Environment Protection Agency. That's big news because this type of EPA registration has typically only been granted to liquids, aerosols, or gases. Additionally, copper has a restorative effect on joint, I should not look at it in the camera because it's harder to read, joint movement and connective tissue by reducing inflammation associated with rheumatism, arthritis, osteoporosis, tendonitis, and sports injuries. When your skin touches the surface of a copper tub, your body absorbs small amounts of copper and without any of the gastrointestinal side effects so common with anti-inflammatory drugs. If your diet is deficient in trace minerals such as copper, a copper bathtub is relaxing, a relaxing way to replenish your body with this essential element.